gonna do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thieves.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them and bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff?
Mr. Arnsdale.
Clinton, how have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone.
It's all just a big mistake.
Where are they?
We invested in them together. You owed us money.
I did no such thing. Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house.
My sister? Goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on the tracks. Thieves!
No, please come on. Don't.
You're not gonna let some good old boys die because of some Staffordshire china and an argument between a man and his sister.
Please, help! There's a train coming! Please!
I knew you were greedy. I didn't realize you were evil.
Cold-blooded killers. That's what you...